All right, Squid Man, morning question for you. Ready?
I'm ready.
Can we get a Kansas Dynamo 101? Yes.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, you pick up a dynamo. It's either a yeah or a yeah.
Oh, no. Oh, no. What is this hitbox?
I love that Discord is cutting you off every single time you yeehaw.
Because...
What was that? What was that?
You getting attacked by a bird over there?
On a scale of one to good, how are you?
Do you guys want to hear the hot drama from Korea?
Absolutely. Yes.
Always.
So we got another like snow.
Oh. We found a friend.
So people be making snowman, but there's like people are uploading the CCTV of like people jogging by snowman and just boshing them down. They're like, oh, no. These snowman killers should go to jail.
Snowman like, killers.
Snowman. Yeah, they like almost never get snow. So like, imagine waking up the next morning and your snowman's been destroyed.
Very important question. Super Kirby Cody wants to know what our favorite cookies are. I like an oatmeal raisin.
Wait, favorite cookie in general or favorite Girl Scout cookie?
Ooh.
Favorite Girl Scout cookie.
Samoas. Yo! But you, Astro, what do you like?
Apples.
It's not a cookie.
Apple is my favorite Girl Scout cookie.
What do you want for dessert? Apples.
Vic, hear me out. They come in ice cream form, so you can get Samoa cookie ice cream.
You've never had the Samoa cookie ice cream?
No? That's a thing? That sounds amazing.
They just charge objective.
Paint someone.
I did it.
Oh, no.
You know, it's really funny because Squidman just said, wow, they're really objective heavy. They just run after the objective and immediately Astro just dives in and grabs the Rainmaker. All right, good luck, Squidman. Wait, where is here? Here is a very confusing phrase sometimes.
Nice.
Here where we are.
Nice.
Right there. That was a hiring team repeat, game, so guys.
Yahoo.
Do we get some cookies now? And an apple for Astro?
Maybe I should have ice cream for second breakfast.
Are you a hobbit now?
Living in Korea is weird. Sometimes I just don't eat breakfast. Sometimes I eat like eggs and then I have a second breakfast of like rice.
Well, explain second breakfast, Squidman.
I mean, it could just be breakfast food at lunch.
Pick a breakfast.
Oh, yeah, I was gonna say, I have an ice cream recommendation for you guys, at least maybe in the US. So there's this flavor of Ben and Jerry's called cannoli that I find to be particularly delicious.
I want that. I would like that now. Yeah. Good idea.
Are you making
woman.
More ramen? Is that what I hear?
I thought this is called mac and cheese, not ramen time.
Mac and cheese is too many carbs. Carbs are the enemy.
What is your ramen made out of, Captain?
The ramen has,
like
veggies in.
Half a kilogram of salt.
I'll poop that out. It's fine.
Nice.
Gotta go to the Waffle Home. It's where all the sketchy stuff happens.
Isn't that also the place that like stays open no matter like what the weather is outside?
Yeah. And like sometimes they'll have like shootouts in the middle of the day at Waffle Homes.
Have I told you guys my Waffle House story from my freshman year of college?
Explain.
Okay. So I was a Division I athlete and most of my friends were very unique. Like, this is not the Waffle House story, but to tell unique, two of my gay friends and I, we went to a Ramadan feast and then we went to Catholic Mass. Anyway, I finally have a weekend where I don't have 6 a.m. Sunday practice. And I'm like, yo, friend, we're gonna have a night. So I go over to his dorm. This is my fabulously gay friend who'd like to talk about Big Brother for hours on end. And it's like 2 a.m. and I'm like, let's go to Waffle House. We walk to the campus Waffle House.
Oh no.
I get my chocolate chip waffles. I'm just down in the carbs because I'm always hungry. And imagine
rip.
One of the like gaudiest.
Yeah,
like,
I'm not getting
cars.
Involved in this.
It's like this really.
No!
Painted with a disgusting neon over paint with like way too flashy rims. This guy walks in with a whole bunch of stuff and orders just a coffee. He like sits down with the person, they drink their coffee, and to pay for his bill, he pulls out his wallet and he's just loaded with hundreds. And I'm like, I like point at him and laugh like aloud. Like it's absolutely hilarious.
Imagine, did you get like, shot, Squidman? Did they shoot at
no.
you?
No, imagine the gayest person you know being like, no honey, don't do that. And he had never explicitly like been like that, but he tried to make it look like we're like two gay people flirting because he didn't want to get shot.
Squidman almost got shot at Waffle House at 2 a.m.
Not clickbait.
Not clickbait.
But yeah, it was definitely a drug lord and he was getting his cup of coffee, paying for it in hundreds to flirt with the waitress.
Squidman, you were going to get yeeted. Moral of the story, guys, don't go to Waffle House at 2 a.m.
Yeah.
It's not that bad. There were other people in Waffle House too, looking at them like they're crazy.
Is, thank you, Undead, for the 420.
Vic said 420. She's blazing it today.
Hey. Funny number.
You okay, Vic? You seem so not a fan of that joke.
No, I find the 420 joke funny.
Vic doesn't care. She doesn't like 420. Not here. Not kid appropriate. Not New York enough. Oh, yeah.
Oh,
I
yuck.
Also saw pot deals on my elevator sometimes.
Squidman, how did you not get a shot at college?
They offered me some to stay quiet, and I said no.
Yeah,
I
it's lied. Just like you lived a very how dangerous life growing up.
It was in a college elevator.
I mean, I'm happy that we still have a liveman with
yes.
us, admittedly.
My teammates, they took brownies from the cafeteria. They, like, put them together into a poop shape.
Huh?
And put them on in the elevator. And so it looked like someone had pooped in the elevator.
Like,
the story.
Normal brownies or, like, 420 brownies? I think that's
I mean, 420 brownies are normal brownies in college.
We have Vasco's girlfriend in here with us, too.
Undead?
No, the other one.
Who is that?
Oh, they're from my stream. They just randomly guessed the password.
I'm joining the room. You can share the password
right.
now.
There's
Did
the
you
password.
See Vasco's girlfriend?
Squidman, I don't know who Lil Thicky is personally. I mean, they're a cool person on my
That's
stream. I appreciate them. Or are you just commenting on my likes and the ladies? Is that what you're trying to imply, Squidman?
Sounds like good taste to me.
The guys on my team, Lil Thicky and Vic Fan, we're just gonna party in base.
You're gonna party with Lil Thicky?
Sounds like Vasco's weekend right there.
You down
Vic,
there,
will
not
Squidman. Read the message from Undead, please.
Undead says,
me saying Lil Thicky is gonna be my new voicemail.
No, Vic's gotta read that.
Well, you know, Vasco already said it, so probably so.
I don't. Cam, what's the trashiest anime you've watched?
I mean, I don't really watch trashy anime because I have tastes, but I'd say the trashiest anime that I have seen would probably be Darling in the Franxx. In the Franxx, whatever
okay,
it's called.
Imagine that, but without the robots and
but without
and,
the robots, and... it would just be. Oh no!
I've only seen 2 episodes of Darling in the Franxx, and I couldn't watch the rest of it.
Yeah, I watched. My friend made me watch the entire first episode. I'm like, yep, nope, that's enough. Why do you have all the saved?
And,
on
and then I was like, let me try to watch the second one. Maybe it's better.
And
it wasn't better.
You were disappointed, I'm guessing. The closest to trash anime I've watched is probably Dragon Maid, because Dragon Maid doesn't come off as a trash anime right away, but then you realize that there definitely are a lot of problems with it. It's like it comes off as like, here's an anime for everybody! And then you realize, oh wow, all the female Dragon Maids have humongous bazonkazonks, and a lot of the things they talk about are very inappropriate, and you're like, oh...
I'm sorry,
like
humongous
safe.
What?
You know, the poopy.
This is what I pass by on the way to work. Will you read what is on that building, please?
Next Bay?
What do you think the purpose of a building titled Next Bay is?
Fashion?
Anime?
I have no idea.
Wait, Squidman, is this a type of thing where you're supposed to look at the building behind it where it actually continues the sentence?
No!
They have to build the next building to finish the building.
And there you go, now they can see it.
Yeah, that's like right outside the Supreme Court of Korea, too.